luckily it was only in like an inch in his leg muscle. But this is somebody that deliberately was like, hey, I'm gonna shoot that deer with a practice arrow. Cooperated. Amazing.